Let's get the ring introductions from ring announcer Bob Ortiz. Well, Peach just gets a standing ovation from the fans here in the ECW Arena. And now she and her husband, the Sandman, face off one-on-one. What is going through the minds of both he and she? Wait a minute! The Sandman just dropkicked Tommy Cairo in the kidneys from behind. Guest referee Sal Bellomo has counted down the shoulders of the Sandman, and that means Peaches gets to lash her husband 10 times. Bellomo and Iron Man Tommy Cairo holding on to the Sandman, and Peaches really laying him in. You can hear the flesh smack way up here in the Eagle's Nest. Good for you, Peaches. The fans have waited so long to see this, and Peaches is getting a measure of revenge for all the comments the Sandman has made here on ECW television. Look at the welts on the Sandman's back, and there you see a victorious Iron Man Tommy Cairo and Peaches. Wait a minute! The Sandman just threw powder to the eyes of Sal Bellomo. He's going to work on Cairo. He's pounding away on Iron Man Tommy Cairo downstairs with a boot. Wait a minute! Spikes Tommy Cairo with the DDT. Stalking Peaches. The fans are looking on. Oh my, he's got her by the hair. The Sandman's got Peaches. Thank heaven, here comes Tommy Cairo. Cairo's coming to break it up. The Sandman had that belt in his hand. The Sandman whipped in off the ropes. Spinning kick by Iron Man Tommy Cairo. The Sandman has been floored. Thank heavens, the Sandman had a hold of Peaches. Cairo picking up the Sandman and fires the Sandman out of the ring. Iron Man Tommy Cairo is walking tall, and thank heavens he was there to save Miss Peaches in her hour of need. She was about to be just manhandled by her husband, the Sandman. But there you see a victorious duo in Iron Man Tommy Cairo and Miss Peaches. Boy, I was really frightened there for a second when the Sandman was stalking Peaches. Thank heaven this turned out for the best. I mean, Iron Man Tommy Cairo really saved the day, and what a great victory he got over the... Wait a minute, there's Woman! Woman was hiding in the crowd. She's got a hold of Peaches. What's Woman have to do with any of this? She's dragging Peaches by her hair back to the ring. Woman is a sadistic, she's a sadistic individual. I had no idea what she's doing. Wait a minute, oh no! The Sandman's got a hold of his wife, and in comes Woman. The Sandman's got hold of his wife. He's handing the strap. He just pulled up her. Wait a minute. Woman's got the strap. And Woman is lashing Peaches. Woman is... Here comes Iron Man Tommy Cairo to save the day once again. But the Sandman and Woman have humiliated Peaches. She has been lashed in the center of the ring.